Number of the day worksheets or activities are very popular in elementary school. However, many of them are boring, they take up a lot of time, and they don't build powerful mathematical ideas during that time. They are typically focused on number skills. For instance, one of the number of the day templates that I found while Googling had kids write the number using quote unquote fancy writing. Now, I get that kids need practice writing numerals, but we can do that while also building their number sense. I'm Christina Tondevold, the Recovering Traditionalist, and in this video, I'd like to share my take on number of the day activities in our quest to build our math minds so we can build the math minds of our students. First off, my big thing I want you to get from this is, of course, it's me, so I'm going to say focus on number sense, not number skills. Typically, a lot of the number of the day activities are focusing on number skills, like write the numeral, write the word for the number, write it in expanded form, what's in the tens place, what's in the ones place, and so on. Kids need to also be building their number sense. So, like, how does today's number relate to other numbers? I've put together a few number of the day templates that you can download right below this video, but I wanted to share with you about a few of the changes that I made in the templates that you won't usually find in number of the day worksheets. So, first off, let the kids have choice. Usually the worksheets will tell kids what model to use or to draw the quantity a certain way. It will say show using base 10 blocks, or it will have a 10 frame already drawn in there and then they just have to fill in the 10 frame. We want kids to have choices so that they can show us what they know and what they prefer. What is their preferred visual to help them represent quantities? And it's not just choice in the drawings that they do. Here's an example where I want kids to show the number on a number line, because being able to do it on a number line is super important, but it also builds the benchmarks and relating the number of the day to some benchmark numbers. But we're leaving it open. They have a choice for what benchmark numbers they use. In this one, a kid could use the 300 and 400 as the benchmarks, but it could also be 340 and 350. What they choose to use as benchmark numbers on their number line tells you about their mathematical understandings. And it's not just the kids who need choice. Teachers need choice as well with these number of the day activities. Yes, even teachers can get bored with the number of the day worksheets. If you're doing the same task every time, it doesn't become very fun, and it doesn't allow you to adjust the activities based upon what you see that your students are needing to work on. So on each of the templates, I made a copy of the template, and then at the bottom, there's like one of the prompt areas that's just blank. It doesn't have a prompt for you. That way you can choose what you want kids to do. And then I was researching a little bit and asked some of my friends for help on this, and of course, Rosalba, she has already done a video about revamping number of the day, and I'll link to it down below this video as well, but I highly suggest you go watch that. After I watched her video, I decided to give you a template that is completely blank so that you can write in whatever things you are wanting your students to work on for the number of that day. And you could just project it up and then write in it so that you don't have to make copies every time. I also compiled a list of possible prompts that you could put into those blank spots. These come from Rosalba's video and the list that she compiled based off of Dr. Nikki Newton's book, Math Workshop in Action. So use the link below to request the number of the day templates, and let me know in the comments if you have any other suggested prompts that I didn't put in there. Until next time, I hope that this video helped you build your math mind so you can build the math minds of your students. Have a great day.